I think they're gonna give it to the purple team.
I don't, because Brianna doesn't hold grudges towards guys, but she does towards girls. It's okay. I mean, it doesn't matter how big of a disadvantage we have. We never win temple missions anyways. So it's basically just like handicapping someone who's not going to win. It'd make most sense to give it to a stronger team, you know, like you guys.
Yeah.
So Nicole, she contradicts everything she says.